what? Okay, so my local connection is having difficulty. I don't know why that would be. Whatever. Here, I'll just go ahead and hit stream. I guess we're streaming right now. Apparently people are seeing us. Hello, guys. These are the beautiful people from AT&T U-verse.
Yeah, Larry, turn, there we go. There we go.
And they're the ones. They're my freaking heroes. Because get ready. You're going to have the brains explode the back of your head. I'm trying to figure out a way to show this that doesn't have my IP address on there. Not that it matters. It's like freaking come at me, bro, with... yeah, my IRC has never been so fast, Dan. That's a good point. let me see. Here we go. Get ready, sirs and ladies. I'm going to hit begin test. Melt your face! Faster! Faster! That is amazing. And now the weird, so I guess we'll find out what we can expect from the upstream on it. And I guess it should be pointed out. I know, right? And so I'm just going to sit. I'm just going to keep clicking the same thing over and over and over again. God, it's just, it's beautiful. My God, it's full of stars. So there's that. Yeah, right on. Okay, well, look, I'm going to test out a whole bunch of other stuff, but these guys here, let me get you here. Say hello to the nice people. What are your names?
Hey, guys, this is Miguel Vela.
Miguel and...
Mario
and
Brett.
These guys came in. It took like 30 freaking minutes. It was absolutely amazing. Here, I'm going to play some music for a little bit while I see these guys out, because I'm sure there's some kind of paperwork we have to do. Okay. Was it down or?
It was not seeing the land, so I should reset it.
Okay, because these guys aren't seeing each other either. I think everything needs to be reset. Like I can't play music from. Oh, there we go. That's what's going on. All right, cool. Like for example, the desktop presenter is over here, but it's not displaying over on this. So I might need to reboot. Yeah, it's showing this thing here. All right. Well, look. What's that?
U-verse Gigapower, now in Austin.
Yeah, U-verse Gigapower, you too can have holy crap data speeds if you want to be my neighbor. All right, so stick around, guys. I'll be right back. We'll be right back.
like to do a song of great social and political import.
Cash, coal, that's what I need.
Oh Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz? My friends all drive Porsches, I must make amends. Worked hard all my lifetime, no help from my friends. So oh Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz?
I love what an affront to 60s music this is. What's up? No, no, no. Here, I'll show you. You can replace the. All right. Here's what we got to do. I'm trying to replace this stuff. So what you got to do is, we removed that desktop presenter, and. Wait, did you...
That's what I just created.
But it automatically defaults with that address?
No, I typed it in and hit apply.
Okay, but it doesn't see it?
No.
All right, well, let me try... I guess we will try. I'm going to shut down the stream, and we'll see if we can get desktop presenter to work again. BRB, people. Okay, so now we're going to show sources settings. Or how do I... This is two copies of the same thing.
Yeah.
So I will
click on one hit minus,
delete that. But now I want to swap source. So I'm going to do this, and I will change this to presenter. What? That's not good. That's not what we like. I guess I'll just have to make it again. So I'll go add. Seems like I should just be able to swap this over. Let me remove this. Whoa!
Wow.
That's funky. Oh, that's because it's
Is that the NPC?
Yeah.
That's what it looks like.
Flynn, what are you doing, Flynn? I can't allow that in the vine.
No, stop. I actually watched that last night.
Last night, the original Tron?
I couldn't sleep. I was like, I got it on my computer, I'll watch it.
I want him in the games till he dies playing. End of line. Okay. Well, then what am I missing on this? There should be... Oh, here we go.
Add remote desktop presenter?
Well, we shouldn't have to add... Well... Oh, there it is. Boom! Good call, sir. You saved the world. Okay, so now I have to change that one as well. Boy, this is a real pisser if you lose your IP addresses.
Yes, luckily we know how to find them.
We can delete this one.
We can rebuild it. We have the technology.
Oh, shit. Wow, that's a weird... Oh, there we go. There we go. Now we're going to save this. Yeah!
Boom. And we're not even... Are we streaming again?
Yeah. Oh, no, we're streaming. Nice. Now we're streaming, I assume. Here, let me actually check. I just don't know if I could spare the bandwidth. Justin.tv/scamschoolbrian.
I'm sure we're going to get some real fuck you lines from that.
Oh my god. I'm just not going to shut it. You think it's bad?
Actually,
watching?
No, I just saw it. Someone said, nice speeds. I only have 150 megabytes.
Yeah, eat shit, guy. This is.
Yeah, can we pull up the coverage map so I can make sure the apartment I'm looking for is going to be in that area?
Yeah, well, you can try out individual addresses.
That's perfect.
Yeah.
Because. Yeah, I think it'll be hilarious to go, yeah, I'm running a computer and I'm not streaming, but I have this kind of bandwidth now.
Yeah, all right, so now... wait, this is weird. For some reason, it's... Oh, here we go. There we go. Boom!
And here we go.
Save this, because this shit is right.
Now I have the Logitech up as well.
Right on. Okay, so Totes Live. Let me skip. Make sure we're live. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
All right, let's try it again. Let's just. I feel like I need to make sure it really is not a dream.
dream be this.
All right, here we go. Boom.
And she said it was never meant to happen, but when it did, I have to say it was pretty.
God damn. With the sun streaming in, it just so many megabytes.
Should have sent a poet. Yes, I quoted the abyss. Deal with it.
No, that's not the abyss.
It was using the abyss.
No, you're thinking of Contact with Jodie Foster. No words. Should have sent a poet.
Yeah, but they also
oh, he types it. He does.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I remember that one.
Wait, does he? That seems really weird. That both of them. Now I really want to check. Wow, how is my upload speed even faster? It's crazy.
Hey, my phone just says you went live on Justin TV.
Hey, look at that. We're even getting notifications. Yo, I woke up late. Today is the greatest day. I wonder if it's even fast. Jeez. This is all I'm going to do all day. It's going to be amazing. Now, this is weird. This time, I guess it's picking different servers, and certain servers can only handle so much upstream. Like, I want to know which ones it communicated with. Let me see. New server. Alright, so now I'm doing a different one. I bet the farther away. Dark Demon, I'm paying for, I did the Giga Power, which means like when they upgrade everything in the summer, around the summer, mid-2014, it'll be Gigabit. But it'll be until then, it's 300 down is all they advertise. They don't advertise the upstream, but it looks like I have ample upstream no matter. I was paying $65 a month for Time Warner Cable for 50 down and 5 up. And oh my God. All right, let's do another server. New server.
Choose one on the other side of the country.
Okay, why not? First, I gotta watch this one. And then we'll try one on the other side of the world. See, now they are getting farther out. See, so the ping's a little bit longer. Let's try one out in Petaluma. See what it's like.
Oh, that'd be funny.
Dude, I wonder if there's some kind of direct VPN thing we could do to Twit now to get us like a super, super fast. I wonder if there's some video service connection that we could do. Or, of course, I guess if there is, then Tom would have been doing
it. Look at that. Look at the upstream.
I know. It's just amazing.
The only thing causing it lag is the other side is not receiving because it's like, okay. Whoa.
I'm not sure what you mean. It's usually 10% is what they're saying. That's okay. I'm okay with that. Here, let's do a new server. And this time, there we go. Let's go to the Bay Area, San Francisco. So the ping's 48. Uh-oh. It's only 100 megabits from that location. MO5 wants to know if I took the Internet Preferences Program. If you're not familiar with it, Internet Preferences is literally we are allowed to spy on everything you visit online and tailor you ads for it. And no, I did not. And it's not even that big a savings. It's like $30 cheaper if you take it. Which I don't know. I guess the difference between $99 and $70 is fair, but man,
I would take it and just have it when I'm not at the computer randomly search just the most useless crap ever, like set up a little thing, search for this.
Oh, let's set up noise. Yeah. So it's like they're not getting anything out of it. Yeah, but then, well, yeah. But like vague stuff, like if you search for pictures of Spain, it'll be all like, hey man, you want to go to Spain all the time? So it's like, it's super creepy. So this is San Jose, California. Man, I gotta wonder how much of this stuff is the, see, like, that's weird, is the limitation on their end. I'm surprised that...
That's what it has to be. Yeah.
See, I don't know. That's weird. That's kind of interesting. Yeah.
Try New York.
All right. Yeah, it's kind of taking a while, though.
Yeah.
It's weird.
That's right. All right, Mo 5. Save the NSA some time. AT&T, helping NSA since 1993.
Yeah, I guess so. Be daily. I'm like, it's too much. See, that's weird that it gives the slow ones.
Of course, yeah. That being said, it is 9:30 in the morning, so that means a lot of their work days have just started. So you have everyone logging on.
I don't know. That seems a bit specious. New York. Let's see what it does in New York. Try playing a YouTube video. Yeah, there you go. Now we're
142 ping.
See, that seems weird. I mean, it's far away. Here, let's try. Let's go to YouTube. What are the odds that
it buffers?
Yeah. What did it say? Anyone got the over-under on it? And then I'm going to go to...
Yeah, do you believe 720 in the afterlife?
Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes.
What if I told you that I would propose a solution that would transform everything we know about science?
Wow.
Okay.
Go on.
All right.
The 50 cal sniper rifle. Shot. It's weird, Jeff.
You guys look at this.
It's like
shit.
It's like a Play-Doh. You
fucking
can't
weird, Jeff.
To not take this
on your
keep
face,
going, baby.
Wow.
Keep going, baby.
He's gonna shoot
his
knees
on
now.
Ball.
Yeah,
that
man.
The kind of thing that the James Randi educational.
Somebody send me
yeah,
some links.
You'd make $1 million, and then plus the talk show circus. Yeah.
Be amazing.
All right. Here we do it. Speed of me. I don't know what I'm looking at. I'm scanning crazily to see whether or not an IP address is being displayed. Here, I'm going to start the test and see if it does anything. Wow.
Whoa.
All right. Yeah. All right. Those are tall things.
That's really funny. This is after saying, hey, stop all internet usage. And we're still using the internet.
God, that's amazing. Wow, your connection is too high to be measured by our current script. Please let us know this. That is amazing.
Oh, wow.
Oh, man. I need to take a photo of this. What's the best way to send that?
Do you have a clip on here?
Disabling dash playback also disables 1080p video. I don't know if Dark Demon, did I do that? Text files. I don't know what this is. Speed of me. Wave off. All right, I believe you. Hey, what's going on, Jason? All right, somebody had a link to YouTube stuff here. Oh my God, Bonnie, are you kidding me? Oh, you know what? I wonder if I can't show. You know what? This whole page is 720. 720 is as high as this monitor will go. I don't think I have. But man, look at that! Look at that down at the bottom. Like just. just look at this, so good. Well, it does. It doesn't matter. My output is at 720. Look how fast it's instantly loaded. Look, just blip. Just what? Blip, zip, blip.
Try to ask something you can give.
Dip, 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 dip. All right. Like what? Give me something high quality. Yeah, something exquisite. Give me something beautiful that we could do right now without a shirt on. On the internet, something beautiful? Torrent something, they say. Let's torrent a Linux distro.
Oh my God.
Yeah, why not? Good luck.
Look at that.
What's that? 2 p.m. Okay, I can say words too. What do you mean? Trying to get body out of my head. Oh, shit. Yes. Okay. That's why I was asking. There you go. Boom. Yeah. A little trolling. Look at, watch this shit on the bottom. It's switch to 1080p. Of course, it can't even display as 1080p, so there's no point. There we go. Yeah. So this is like a full size thing, and you can see it's just already buffered. How does that look to you guys? Yeah, 4K videos I couldn't do anything with. Man, so many megabytes.
You're skipping
the buffer, buffering. Oh my God. It's a great day.
That's just awesome.
Man.
Yeah, and if you haven't yet, I bought the digital download of
Dark
this.
Demon says, see how it hasn't buffered the whole video, that's dash playback at work. I mean, I guess that's okay. If you have the bandwidth, you can handle the dash, right? Or if you have the right connection. Yeah, where it only jumps kind of ahead. Oh, man, so tasty.
But the dash was allowing the 1080 as an option.
Space Bob, there was no discussions with... you know what? I can call.
Do it on air?
Should I call him right now?
Oh, my God. That should be broadcast, sure. I think, though.
They could or could not.
No, that should.
Here, let me give him a call right now.
I'm going to step out soon.
Yeah. No, that's cool. Here. I guess I'll just use Google Voice or something. Yeah, that way I won't. Let's see. Let me log into my account, and then I'm going to try using the phone. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I always try it. See what happens. 512-531. Fast. What's F-A-S-T? What?
Are you going to let them know that they're being broadcasted?
No. This call may be monitored or recorded. I'll tell them.
Well, you have to, right?
I don't know. It's Texas. Texas is a one-party state. Only one party has to know.
Good morning. Yeah. Welcome to Time Warner Cable.
Yeah.
This call may be monitored or recorded. Para español, marque 5. You can respond to this system using your voice or the touchtone keypad. To switch to touchtone only, press *99 at any time. Starting with the area code, please tell me the 10-digit phone number associated with your account, or say, I don't have...
Yeah, here we go, and I'll just do... Then I will do this... Da, 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 da. There's that.
Sorry, please...
What? Are you hearing yourself? When they say you're being recorded, say ditto. I like that.
All right, let's continue.
Now, in a few words, please tell me what you're calling about. You can say things like, add home phone service, or my cable's not working. Okay, now tell me why you're calling today.
I want to cancel... I can't even say it. I want to cancel my internet service.
Okay, to remove services like channels, cable boxes, or to reduce internet speeds, say downgrade. If you're moving, say I'm moving. Or to completely disconnect services like cable TV, internet, or phone, say disconnect.
Disconnect.
Thanks. Please hold for a customer service representative. Since I wasn't able to find your account today, I'll need your zip code so that I can transfer you to the right place. Okay, now please tell me your 5-digit zip code.
You'd like that, wouldn't you? You'd like that. There.
I seem to be having trouble. To avoid being asked for your zip code on future calls, our customer service representative may need to update your account profile. Let me transfer you to a customer service representative. One moment, please.
All right. Look, I'm going to have to do this offline because there's no way for me to avoid giving out my personal information.
Please listen to the following message carefully.
Won't happen.
If your call is to cancel service because you are moving, you selected the incorrect option.
No.
To get to a representative that will be able to assist you, please press 1 now.
I'll just see if they have a counter offer.
Thank you for calling Time Warner Cable. To assure quality service, this call may be monitored or recorded by supervisory personnel. Thank you for holding. An agent will be with you shortly.
Juan, you have a remote. With Look Back, you can go back up to 3 days to make your family's favorite primetime shows reappear and catch up on the week's can't-miss moments.
Sounds delightful. VR.
Look Back is free with digital TV, and it is only available from Time Warner Cable. Ask your representative about Look Back.
Watch a movie or TV show anytime with your remote. You can pause it, rewind, play, fast forward, or stop and start it again later where you left off with On Demand from Time Warner Cable. May not be available in all areas. Thank you for holding. One of our representatives will be with you momentarily.
Thank you for holding. An agent will be with you shortly.
Oh my God. I need to see the reactions that we got.
Know the story of Spider-Man?
Would eat shit because you don't.
The beloved hero is playing on Movies on Demand. Andrew Garfield stars in the amazing Spider-Man.
You don't know
Marvel's
nothing.
Web-slinging superhero faces off against the evil lizard in this blockbuster film.
Space Bob?
Peter Parker goes from a high school nobody to New
York. Did you notice anything, Space Bob?
Thank you for calling Time Warner Cable. This is Patty. How can I help you today?
Hi there. I was thinking about canceling my Time Warner internet service to get that AT&T Gigapower and was wondering if you had any comparable offers or something you could do to get me to stay with you guys.
Okay, sir. I can take a look at your account and see how we can help you. Let me have your phone number to access your account.
Oh, shoot. You know what? I'm going to have to call you from another line. Let me call you guys right back.
Okay, sir.
All right.
Calling Time Warner Cable.
All right.
Have a nice day, sir.
Yeah, here. If I call from my cell phone, then we could do it. I can't. Whatever. Yeah, I don't see any way to get that out with you guys on the line. Let's see. Anything else you guys want me to test before I shut down this thing? And then go cancel with them. Let's see. There we go. These are some good responses. We got, now you'll be able to stream at a bitrate so high that none of your viewers will be able to watch your stream. That's true. That's true, actually. getting flown to drop by our shows with no Mitsula, you know I'd give you my bandwidth if I could. Visit to the land of the most vivid. Yahoo is it? The captain this next flight be commercial use, I would assume you can't. But keep in mind what I'm doing is not commercial use because I'm not running a commerce site or anything. I just stream from my home studio from time to time. Like people work from home and telecommute, so there's no way that they're shutting down people moving large files to and from work.
Cruise talk shit because we got a bit of airplay. So I dare say, do you think I really can, mate?
Sweet speed's no stopping you now.
This music is my aeroplane. My wingspan embraces outward bound flights, pirate airways, no place but downtime. How high is the bird's eye view? The sky
wow.
is fair.
Not bad,
so
sir.
Curves I cruise, surfing the heavens. I ain't waiting for the takeoff on top of the world with Hendrix and Nate Dogg. Tux on the hustle, homie. On route to your house, one my one and only. Love is lonely. So remind me, avoid all
booby traps. Looks like you're legitimately in the 1% now. 1% of bandwidth.
I make my safe way home.
That's amazing.
Captain, what this next flight be we? Flashing my high steeds on the beat. Pay attention.
Yeah, there it is. You 1%er, John. Tell him where
this journey's gonna take us. Captain, what this next flight be we? Flashing my high steeds on the beat. Pay attention. Crews get ready for the takeoff. Ain't no telling where this journey's gonna take us.
Hey, yo, I'm in it for my lifetime. Wow, fuck that's the line awesome. Light.
Leave an outline of five giant mics when I skyrocket. Mile high
style from a dead set. What is this? Still crying, so happy for you.
Now serving refreshments, the freshmen smashing letters. Who hears rapping better? Hijack your flight and feel a rise in the cabin. I got a 4 a.m. alarm already by my bedside.
That's some responses, man.
With red eyes, let's fly. We get high amongst the clouds. Sightseeing, taking in the homeland.
All right, BitTorrent's aboard. Saying what up in each state, busting out the anything out. Wait, did you guys send me? There's an 800 meg distro. All right. There we go. This stuff is downloading right now. It's an 800 meg file. In 2 minutes. This is, geez. Yeah. All right. So all the, I'll have that in 2 minutes.
Right now, I'll bring you back. Sit your ass right down, I'll bring you back. Let me bring you back right now for you. No one can settle disputes in my terrible twos. To tell you the truth, the
world
is the level with
I want, can
indeed,
I see what
me,
the...
Me was the general rule. Mama's like, please, I need sleep.
No.
I'm begging you, dude. She'd do anything to get me to snooze. Fed me alphabet soup or vegetables.
Anything else?
You can better refuse, because the spew was inevitable.
Change your stream settings. What are you guys getting?
Me with a box of building blocks, slobbering an orange pill, screaming what's the deal.
Hold on, I'm not sure I follow what you're saying. Boy, I'm doing that thing that I hate where I'm just answering stuff.
And you can bet I got lots of thrills, popsicles, lollipops, all up in this.
Can I up my Justin TV bitrate? I can. You want to see how high it can get? Yeah. All right, look, I'm going to start a new stream. Tell you what, let's take a moment to take a notice of what I look like. Somebody wants to screen capture this. Control J. I don't know what that is.
Before your internet bandwidth, I was on the block trying to be the best baddest BMX bandit.
What happens if I hit Control J? In Justin?
Open up the fuzz, didn't see me. Mom's was a genie, whipping up the illest food.
I don't know.
She would never let us eat it in the living room. Spent summers in the next door swimming pool, dive bombing suckers, live move. Did you give me broom? Playing cricket in the driveway.
I don't know what you guys are talking about with Control J. In what application do I hit Control J? Under what circumstances, sir? In Chrome, okay, and I see like my downloads. I see a bunch of downloads that I did. Oh, I see. I don't know why it did that. Oh, got it. So it just says canceled. Well, like here, I'm looking at old crap that I downloaded. I don't see, like it doesn't say what these things did.
Little athletics hit 100 meter sprint. Scooby was the dude and we would jump on Bummer Man. Mortal Kombat, feet the sucker was the jam shack with some men. In the picture sitting on my mantelpiece.
All right. One magazine. So you guys are saying I'm squeezed in a 4x3 right now? Got it. All right. Well, let's do this. I'm gonna step down. I'm gonna try a mega stream and see red in your face. All right. Bye. All right. I'm trying something. I don't know if I'm outputting now at 5 megabits, but that's theoretically what I have it set up for. Let me move this forward. No. Here, let's do. Yeah, you know what we need to do. There we go. Boom! Okay, so. Am I back on? That's the big question. Because now, theoretically, I'm outputting at 5 megabits! I don't know if I'm offline now. Oh, there we go. I'm on. Can you see any difference? This is 5 megabits instead of 2 megabits. Normally, I always do 2 megabits. Did she look at me up? And I'm totally down. I said, you can be the queen, honey. Just bring me the crown. Well, I'm gonna hop on the microphone, maybe try to raise. It's lagging for you. See, I think it's trying to do too much. Whenever we now I've got the upstream, but the limitation is whatever I run at, you guys have to accept. And some people can't take it. Some people can't take it. They can't handle it. It's too much. I'll put here currently shooting 5 Mbps. Might just be too much. That's weird. Is anybody there seeing me? Oh, now it's there. We go. Tell me. Let's do a parsimony check. I'm gonna say toadstool. I am saying toadstool right now. Toadstool. There we go. So then the guy. Wait. Does it look good? This is like. This is. What's the delay on there? 10 seconds behind the chat. Oh, that's the way you guys can know, like, real from there. So there is a bit of a delay. What? Is that unacceptable lag? Too big a lag. Smooth as cheese. So the question, which would you prefer, at the bit rate that we were doing before, or the lower one? Like, I wonder what the jumpy and laggy. All right, so here I'll try stepping it down to. What about just slightly better, like 3 megabits? Should I try 3 megabits? That's what I'm going to do. All right. I'm going to start it. I'll try 3 Mbps. Should still be on now. So I guess 5 is too much. Rage crash. All right. Now we are at 3.5 megabits. Let's see, 3.5 Mbps live now. What? So this is 3.5 megabits, about 3,500 K. And then the question is, we liking this? Are we feeling it? What are we doing?
Workout clothes.
was going to go for a run, but I had to hang around. So let's see. The lag question. That's the important one. What's the difference between the chat and the real time? Is it just as bad? Mm. 3 seconds is tolerable, isn't it? How much is it usually during the show? When I'm doing 2 megabits, does it feel like super fast, or how long is the chat lag usually? Seems the same as like during the 2 megabits, or seems the same as okay, so about 5 seconds usually. That's not bad. Here, let me see how much it is on my end, which is kind of an asshole thing to do because I'll be seeing it on Justin TV. So for in this case, I'm going to wait for this ad to play. When did we cross over 1 million views on Justin TV? That's kind of rad. Wow. All right. So now I'm doing this. And let's see how long it takes for this to show up over here. Wait for it. Oh, that's a long lag. Wow. That's way behind the time. So, but you guys don't have the same thing? Let me try redoing it. Oh, now it's saying that I'm offline. That ain't good. But I exist. I breathe. Hello, Patrick Delahanty. How are you, sir? See, we got a before and after here. I don't know exactly what I'm looking at. Oh, there we go. You guys are looking at the quality of the presentation. All right, so here is, I assume, before. This is when I was doing 2 megabits. Before, 2 megabits. Before, 2 megabits. After. Sweet Jesus! That's amazing! Wow! That is a substantial difference. Wow! That is a very helpful before. Oh, man. All right. Thank you, Mike in 300 underscore iPad. So, well, shit. I guess we can't output that. Oh, wait. What if I made a separate? Can I stream to two places at once? I'm gonna try setting up a high bit rate on Justin and a low bit rate on Ustream. So let me do this. Let me do output settings. All right. And then let me add. I'm going to send it to Ustream. Okay. And Shrewd.com. I honestly don't remember what my password is over on that. Came home one day on a Sunday and decided he was going to go play in the yard. Man, I don't know. They did it anyway, and when they leaned in close for a good look at that ripple scene in the pond, an alligator jumped up and bit him, and he died. That's why you don't know my Ustream password anymore. It's been so long. Let me go to Ustream.tv and log in. With email username? Yeah, should be Shwood.com, right? Is it Brian at Shwood.com? No, it's Shwood.com, spelled out, right?
Hey, Cody, hey, tell them about that thing that happened, you remember?
Oh, man, you're not gonna believe this. A neighborhood kid's at a birthday bash. Great entertainment for not much cash. Blindfold, a rope, and a baseball bat. Here you go, kids, go have some fun with that.
Spider-Man. Oh, No, now it's telling me to type words.
Took my best swing, but I swung too high. Hit my best friend Tito right in my face and cracked his head wide open.
And he died.
That's why you never play with a pinata. You're better off staying at home, spinning Nelly Furtado. Than out swinging the bat.
Oh, thank you, Flying Pop-Tart Cat. That's awesome.
Stay away from pinatas.
What do I do if I can't remember my password? Forgot your password. There you go. Shwood.com. Okay, so they sent me a reset. Okay, well here, I'm going to shut this down, and when I come back, I'll do a high bandwidth and a low bandwidth. Which one should be the high bandwidth and which one should be the low? Is this too fast for Justin right now? You guys tell me what you want. However you want me to set it up. Like, you want me to set one up at 5 megabits and another one at 2 megabits? Because it sounds like the 2 megabits seems to work for the most part. Come on, Ustream. There we go. Oh, you know what? I bet this is what I did last time.
Well, I've been up to Thackerville with the Moki Roosters fight. Spent a little time in our
what?
Well, you know,
you sent me this password. It has to work.
We shout out to Bricktown. Met a lot of nice.
That's not... It's impossible. Let's see. 250 megabits. Nice. Okay, so you guys are having a crazy lag. Let's see. Log in. Shwood.com. Hasting. The password that you guys just sent me. Oh, verification code. Not your password. Sorry. I was not paying attention. New password. There we go.
Girlfriend had a best friend, but she didn't look both ways.
Now got it. All right, now I can authenticate. And channel. Oh, wow, it's still called Menace and Malice. BB Live Show. That's the one. And then let me set... Alright. Alright, I'm gonna stop and start the stream. Alright. Now the question is, this is probably not sustainable, what's happening right now. I have dropped the Justin stream down to 2 megabits. You see, I've got a little herky jerk here. That's because I'm using so many CPU cycles to set to encode both to Ustream and to Justin. Justin is the 2 megabit one. Justin should be all right. Justin should look good at 2 megabits. And then, actually, it looks smoother over here than... Wow. All right. Well, that looks good. So Justin should be at 2 megabits, and Ustream.tv/BB Live Show. Yeah, Ustream should look better than Justin because Ustream's getting 5 megabits. So the question is, like, I would love to know what the lag is. If you guys could do some tests in the chat and see how long the lag is for each one. Justin shouldn't be really behind. I don't know what's up with that because, we, like I said, we're back to doing the original setup. So the lag is shorter on Ustream than... No audio.
What?
The barrel of her shotgun. I walked in. You should. I wonder if. Well, I won't be able to do both during the show, I don't think, because it looks like we're just going to top out the computer if we do that. You know what I want to try? I want to see what happens if I were to have a a 50 millimeter lens on this. I'm going to go get a 50 millimeter lens. And I'll be right back. Sit tight. BRB. Mike in 300 iPad, your before and after on Justin TV is awesome. Setting this up now.
Well, she's holding something against me, and it's the barrel of her shotgun. I probably shouldn't have told her that the twinkle in her eyes made her look like old Charlie Manson. Son.
Uh-huh, yeah, I probably should not have told her I'd have been a-cheating with a hell of a lot more than one. That's why she's holding something against me. And it's that barrel of her shotgun.
Well, it certainly lets more light in. Wow. I wonder how far back I could set this up.
Maybe
we can make this work. Okay. Hold on, this might be fun to play with.
Bad Bart was in the corner. No coaster for his drink.
That's gonna leave a ring.
So I shot him down before he could blink. And I cleaned up the mess appropriately. And I tipped the waitstaff rather well, 35%. Held the door open for an old lady Turns out we had a lot in common. She knew my grandma from Knitting Circle. Yeah, small world.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Cause we're the well-mannered riders. We ride on the open plain. Unless it's private property, in that case, we refrain. Delivering justice in a polite way to each town. And wearing lots of leather.
Hold on. I just unplugged it while I was repositioning stuff. There we go. I'm going to switch the lenses back, and because this one can't go far enough over, and I don't have an extender on it, so sit tight. Grant, I hope you don't mind. I'm using your 50mm lens because it had the adapter on it, and I wanted to take it off and switch it to mine. But since I was just testing, I thought it would be okay. Let me know if that's not okay. Wow. That is a shallow depth of field. Yeah, oh no, I have a very shallow depth of field. Yeah, look at that. There's just this much. Look at this shot, Bon. That's all right. You can't be seen. What do you think? What's up? What do you think?
Good head.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bonnie Brushwood. Yeah, man, that's amazing. I can't think of any situation where I'd actually use this practically, though. But that is kind of a cool. What's it? Oh. Hey, kiddo. You want to see everyone? Look at that. A wild calliope appears. Who's that? Is that you?
She's almost a year.
Almost 1 year? Her birthday is like...
Wednesday.
Oh my god. Can you believe it's been a year already? What? Yeah, she really does look like Jay. People are like, man, she does look like your brother. Yes, I believe that's correct, Robin. We're just trying to play around with it. Mwah.
Oh, here we go.
What's up? What? Yeah, it does look pretty... amazingly cinematic. It's not practical. I wonder if there's a lens that's a middle ground. Hey, Brant, do you think that other lens that we got would do kind of a, maybe not this crazy and tight, but a closer, more, a tighter depth of field? Sorry. What are you doing, kiddo? You gotta stay on camera. You're the only reason they're watching. You look great. All right, well, here, I'll try this other one. Bonnie's taking pictures right now. Here's, say hi, Bonnie. Hi, Mommy.
What? You? All right, thank you. All right.
We go out to get a drink. She says, where's my coat? I'm always in an open bar. Okay, well, I'll try that instead of the kit lenses. We'll switch that over there. Yeah, man, I don't blame you. Okay, I'm going to switch this back to the kit lens for a little bit. All right, so Brant, I did not have... It's kind of a cool shot, actually. I did not have... there was... Oh, shoot, never mind. I stand corrected. There is a lens cap. I'll put that on. All right, let's try this. My life is slipping away. Does that look substantially better? Between the kit lens that you just saw? Dude, I'll tell you what, if we ever do some kind of like showing off like thing about Brian, like Brian Brushwood does all this crazy horse shit, then we should totally like have me talking as this shot happens. Wait, I wonder if Zach's around. You and me are the same guy. That's a good point. That's a little wonky, isn't it? And not pointed at me. That's a bit too low. We could also.
Well, there's a whole bunch of people on laptops. How are they working, looking like they're working? Author school kids are self-employed, and a couple of dudes kind of lurking. You can't get bacon and you can't get eggs, cause it ain't no restaurant. We got hipsters waiting in a bathroom line at the High Grounds Coffee Shop. At the High Grounds Coffee Shop. Drinking coffee till we can't stop. Ooh.
Down at the high. All right, there we go. How do we feel about that? It's a little bit kind of off to the side.
Well, I got this gig at the coffee shop. Just playing my tunes for you. Whenever the rail of Montaigne sees.
Man, that looks good. And then this shit's out of focus already in the back.
About a damaged girl that I love, but I don't know why. And halfway through the second verse, the intimacy makes me cry.
Yeah, right on.
I said the intimacy makes me cry.
And then I guess we gotta check this out. I gotta set this other one up. We used the cameras. We were shooting Scam School last night, and so one of them we'll have downstairs. But
at the High Grounds Coffee Shop.
sister, talking love and affection. She resets the Wi-Fi load and I feel a connection. She puts a smoothie in my smoothie, she puts butter on my croissant. She looking good in that apron, man, she knows just what I want. I said she knows what I want. There's a donation jar for a homeless cat sitting on the countertop. Ooh, down at the High Grounds Coffee Shop. At the High Grounds Coffee Shop. While you're at it, you can pick up my new CD, also on the countertop. Ooh, down at the High Grounds Coffee Shop. At the High Grounds Coffee Shop. At the High Grounds Coffee Shop.
Yeah, here's that. A1 Sauce, there's nothing new to report on the cord-cutting spiritual successor to Frame Rate. Although our final episode of Frame Rate on Twit will be this Monday. Hope you guys will be there. I'm excited. Oh, man. Oh, that stuff's in the wrong place now. What a bummer. Callie's barking with the dogs. The dogs are going, rawr, 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 rawr. And Callie started going, boop, 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 boop. All right, man. Well, I guess that's it for goofing around here. I'll save this as special. I'll save this as NSFW with. And I'll put with Ustream, which I don't know that I want to do. But tell me, is there, I assume, number one, how does the Ustream thing working out simultaneously with the Justin TV thing? Are the two working side? Main or high profile? I don't know what you mean, MO5. I know that it just has the default encoding, which I think is like number 3 on a scale of 1 to 9. I could, there are slower encoders that are going to look better, but I think where are the... Oh, yeah. I guess I could just go to Ustream. And let's do ustream.tv/scams. Oh, nope. Schwood.com. Sorry, it does not exist. Is it BB Live Show? Somebody give me a link to Ustream. Wow, it's been a while. /schwood.com/BB Live Show. /live. Work great both, but Justin is 4.3 and has a crazy ass delay. That really should not be. There you go. Ustream.tv/channel/BB Live Show. The logo's still. Wow. That looks pretty good. /live. Does this. Wow. That looks really, really good.
Work great both, but
looks
Justin
dark to me for some reason. Does that it look dark really to you guys?
There you go.
Should I be bumping up the. I don't know if that's too blown out. Seems a little blown out to me.
Should I be bumping up?
So you're seeing that. Man, it is late. That shit is late, sir. Let's see how this looks on. That might be too bright. No, it looks all right.
I don't know if that's too blown out. Seems a little blown out.
All right, here we go. We got some comparisons here.
So you're seeing that. Man, it is
Stop talking me. I'm watching and listening to myself. What is wrong with me? There we go. Okay, so here's the comparison side by side. Oh. I don't know which one is which. Okay, Justin.tv there. And Ustream there. Wow, just look at that. Just look at that BB logo. Let me get rid of all this stuff. BB logo alone. That's Justin. And that's Ustream. Wow. That's a big difference. Now, does Ustream automatically scale? Because I know that's one of the buggers about Justin, is that Justin TV forces you guys to accept whatever bandwidth I'm sending it out at. I don't know if that's the case with... I'm going to see if I get this 4x3. Well, yeah, I do get that 4x3 thing. That is messed up. But the lag is a lot shorter. think. If that's the case. Nope, the lag is very long. So Justin.tv is crazy delayed. And it sounds like Snowshoes saying that we're not getting any kind of scaling from Ustream, which is a bummer. It doesn't downscale. Huh. Well, that's a bummer. So I guess I would have to keep two feeds going at different speeds. But like right now, I like here, if I press record, this stuff is right now CPU is at about 50% to both. Man. Well, there's that. Okay. If you go to bbliveshow.com, apparently, if you use this, there's not a crazy delay. There's no delay at all. It's crazy. Wait a minute, is this just two megabits? Because this looks really good. Here, look at this. I'm gonna do a copy of it right here. It won't go for very long. Oh, this is gonna be weird. That's how little the delay is on Justin TV. Yeah, yes it is, the Justin TV player. Look at this, you watch me degrade. We're into a copy of a copy of a copy. And echoes of my own failings. As I slowly realize my nightmare of becoming not pink. But a VHS video cassette. Let's see. I don't know how many iterations this is. This is really crazy. You're watching live degradation. Brian, in that moment, fading. This is kind of awesome. Hypnotic, man. I definitely have had VHS tapes that have hit this level of fallen apartness. This is what happens to the stories of our lives long after we die. Echoes upon echoes. Fading. Eventually unrecognizable. Whispers of a time. That may have never been. Whispers of time. Stories become legends. Legends become religions. And eventually, you're lost in the heat death of the universe. In that moment, I want to scream.
I live.
It doesn't matter. Entropy is the only constant. And someday, all of us will be this.
Thank you.
At this point, I just want to see where it goes. We reached the end of the universe. It's becoming something. It's a ghost smoking a pipe, leaning forward and sucking a soul in. Am I the only one who's utterly fascinated? Chimera's reference. Thank you. Looks like it's just gonna stop, isn't it? Looks like it's just gonna stop, isn't it? You want me to keep going? I already have my waxing philosophical moments. Ask somebody from Chat Realm to come and make guesses on what this is. Nobody in the chat, say what it is. Guesses on what this is. Nobody in the chat, say what it is. Nobody in the chat, say what it is. See, Chimera, that's the thing. Even though we've hit color parity, there's going to be tiny flaws. The chaos theory says that it has to divide ever so slightly, random mutations, and give us some kind of different image. Although, unless we fade to black forever. Yeah, dude, I want to see it in reverse, too. You want me to make another one? You want me to start it?
You want me to make another one? You want me to start it? You want me to make another one? You want me to start it?
All right, here we go. I'm gonna end this one. I feel like we gotta find an album to play. Should we stick on this one?
I feel like we gotta find an album to play. Should we stick on this one? I feel like we gotta find an album to play. Should we stick on this one?
I like it being trippy.
I like it being trippy.
The interval is unfortunately the lag of Justin.tv.
Unfortunately, the lag of Justin.tv.
Oh no, I screwed it up! Here, hold on. I'm gonna restart it here.
Here, hold on. I'm gonna restart it.
All right. Here, we'll start it just with this.
All right.
Wait for that to fade out. All right. We'll see what we can do. No, wait, that's the bad one. Oh, I clicked the wrong one. Dang it.
Get ready.
Ah, damn it! Ah, sorry. I was saying hooray. Ah, it's I was explaining what we were doing.
Sorry, I was saying hooray.
Now I'm hearing myself. Hush you. Yeah, what we're doing is the we were feeding in Justin TV's signal back into itself until we degraded over time, and then it became a meditation on the nature of the heat death of the universe and how you can't defeat entropy. So it was great. So there's that. I mean, I don't know if we can't. I bet it'd be, look. Let's see this one. This one's kind of dark, too. Here's that. And then I guess if we were going to do something, then it would look like this. Yeah, it just likes to go to... although the BB is sticking around. Uh-oh. No, the ad is going to join the Matrix. We didn't think about that. In 50 seconds, it'll be over. All right, well, I guess we're going to call this... yeah, my hand does look super fake. It looks like it's green screened on there. All right, we got 33 seconds before an ad plays and I shut this down. Thank you guys for playing. That was fun. It was fun to make stuff pretty. I don't know that I see a huge difference between the kit lens and the other one that we put on. I bet Brant would, because he's talented like that. But I guess that's it. And I love you guys. And hooray for bandwidth. That's pretty awesome. Seems like no matter what, it wants to go to orange and blue. No matter what the source is. So should I bail on Ustream or on Justin?
You've got to be insane. You've got to be insane. You've got to be insane if you believe this is a nation. You've got to be insane. You've got to be insane. You've got to be insane.
All right, bye guys.
This is a nation.
I'm gonna shut it all down.
You've got to be insane. That green Jesus. You've got to be insane. That green Jesus. You've got to be insane. That green Jesus. That green Jesus. You've got to be insane. You've got to be insane. You've got to be insane if you believe this is a nation. You've got to be insane. You've got to be insane. You've got to be insane if you believe this.
I put it looping just on the chat to see if it goes anywhere.
You've got to be insane.
Does it look like it's starting to VHSify? As the chat fades and degrades, the comments become more like YouTube.
What do you want?
Nope, all right. Bye, guys.
Yeah, what do you want?
Yeah, there it goes.
What do you want?
Wow, that's fast.
Yeah.